additional knowledge about our environment, what is expected of us. Through education, we become more civilized and nature. Therefore, good education makes us more human. As we all know, the education is the key to success. It gives us the opportunity to see the world from different perspectives and open doors to various career opportunities. Education is linked to economic success. Therefore, investing in education meaning having a better chance to be employed and living a better life in the future. Every student needs a college degree to increase his chance of being employed in formal sectors. Workers with college degree earn money compared to those without college degree. That an additional year of schooling raises individual earnings that power to more than 15% compared to other with standard qualification. One of the recent studies by the education experts states that 4 years of college can increase your earnings in the labor market by 65%. It is clear that education and economic achievement are intertwined. And for this reason, education is the main driver for achievement equal employment opportunities for everyone. Even though the country has made progress by opening doors to enable everyone to have equal education opportunities, we need to put more efforts and enable the minority groups to see the benefits of education. When I reflect back on my education attainment as an African American, I can say that we achieved a lot in the past few years. High school dropout rate has reduced among African Americans for the past decades compared to other minority groups. This is an encouraging trend that we need to maintain to have a bright future that awaits us. Education can do wonders to build confidence and making key decisions. Even if